Here's a look at the incident that brought out the caution. Christian Fittipaldi locked it up and backed it into the tire wall at turn 10.